Yeah, just excited to spend some time together worshiping and looking to Him. So just wherever you're at tonight, let's just turn our eyes to Him. We're just going to be flowing, just kind of singing songs as the Lord is leading us. So whatever it looks like for you to engage, I encourage you to do so. This is Real Life Live, so if we hear a baby screaming or a kid waking up, we might have to go check on them. Just a heads up there with that. So thanks for being with us.
Hopefully not.
And, hopefully not. We'll be good. Cool. Let's pray together. Jesus, we love you. And then God, we thank you just for who you are, your faithfulness and your goodness in every season. God, we just thank you that there's such an opportunity and invitation to turn our eyes to you. And so we do that today. We turn our eyes to you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. God, would you lead us tonight? As we're looking to you, God, would you lead us? Would you guide us on a journey with you as we lead into your presence, into your nearness? God, we thank you that there's no pressure, there's no performance, that we're just here just spending time with you. Holy Spirit, I pray that you would speak. I encourage you, whoever's watching, if you're hearing things from the Lord, just to comment, to let's interact with each other. You know, we're looking into an empty garage right now, but I know that there's people engaged all over, and so, let's do that. Let's engage together. Let's see what that looks like. Let's worship.
Child of God, see no
see, so I could walk right through it. My fears of drowning perfect love. Yeah, you rescued me, so I could stand and see.
The universe, you hold. All my love, you can have it.
your feet. Oh, you pour it out like oil.
Bless the Lord.
pray when my strength is failing. The end draws and my time has come, and still my soul will sing your praise. Hallelujah. 10,000 years and then forevermore. Oh God, forevermore. Sing, bless the Lord and bless the Lord, oh my soul.
Beautiful.
Oh.
right now as we're worshiping together. I just feel just to pray this out. You know, there's all kinds of different types of worship happening with the current state we're in without the ability to gather. And I just, even as I'm hearing the lyrics of that song, Worthy of It All, day and night, night and day, let incense arise, let our worship rise. And I just want to pray for that. God, I thank you that we have the gift to worship in many different ways. And I just pray, God, just in the church right now, that there just be a song rising up in people's hearts, that a song of worship, a song of authenticity. God, we thank you that, yeah, there is just a beauty in bringing who we are in worship, in a song of worship. And when many of us are used to gathering in large groups, I pray, God, that you would do something special in our quiet times, in our secret place with you, when we're getting alone, where maybe when we're driving in the car, maybe when we're just at home with the kids, putting on music and just worshiping together as family. Families, homes, worshiping all across Orange County, all across the world. So God, we pray, let the incense rise, let the worship rise in a new way. Even right now, as a lot of the little ones are sleeping, as my little ones are asleep, God, I just pray that worship would just fill their hearts, that your sounds and your songs would be in their dreams. And God, we just pray for a unique sound to rise up in this season, a new song to rise up from the hearts of your church. In Jesus' name. We're going to sing one more song together, and I encourage you, just wherever you're at tonight, I just thanks for tuning in and worshiping together. This video will be up, and you can watch it after this time together. But we're just going to end by just singing Worthy of It All and just giving him our worship and our love. And so, God, we love you. We really thank you for your presence and the way that you move. It's so unique. It's so fresh. It's so new that you're always doing something new. And I pray that we would be people that would listen to the new song, to the new sound. We love you.
Night, today and night. from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory, for you worthy of it all.
You and turn our eyes to you. What a sweet time it is to do that, to look at you. So God, thank you for your faithfulness in this season and the way that you're speaking to us, the way that you're moving. Continue to teach us how to lean into you in the midst of crisis, in the midst of so much confusion. Teach us how to see you in this, how to find you in the midst of so much noise. And God, continue to show us how to be your hands and feet. Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Thanks again for tuning in. Hope you have a great night and a great week. We'll see you soon.